Now, I'm inherently lazy, okay? And need to be disciplined at, right? So let's talk about the mind. Chhod de yaar, kal karenge, right? Happens to you. It's in the evening, every session, and things. And he had actually suggested that gadget, that is more perfect. GWS, truly. Hey guys, this is Vivek Anand, aka Asu Panda. I hope you guys are doing well. And as you can see, today I'm on my terrace. So, alone out here. So I think I can do away with the mask. But still, wear a mask. Omicron times, still scary. There is no reason you shouldn't in a public area. Anyways, so as I mentioned in the introduction to the channel, that I'm not only going to share my day-to-day life experiences and adventures, I would also like to share my experiences and my techniques that I've been using to get myself into shape a little bit and at the same point of time try to lead a healthier life. Now, I'm inherently lazy, okay? And if you consider yourself lazy, just multiply that by a couple of times, that's how lazy I can be. So it's been a very long time. I'm kind of used to it. So it's kind of become a habit. And the only way you can break an old habit is if you have a new habit. Now I'm going to share the five hurdles that I just realized I had when I wanted to increase my activity levels and to start feeling a little healthier. It's not about diet, it's not about physical strength and all. The first thing that I'm going to mention is your mind. Your mind can be your biggest hurdle to getting healthy. And the second thing is people. The third thing is motivation. Why do you want to do it? Why should I? All is nice and comfy. The fourth thing is stamina. And the fifth thing is discipline. You might say discipline comes first. But listen, if you don't start doing anything, what are you going to be disciplined at, right? So let's talk about the mind first. Today I'm going to be talking only about how mind can be a hurdle. So what does our mind do, right? The habits are formed in your mind, right? So obesity and laziness is a habit that's in here. So the moment you want to break it, guess what your mind does? Your mind tells you that, you know what, chhod de yaar, kal karenge. Right? Happens to you. So happens to me as well. So let's do it tomorrow. Put it off for another day. Okay, fine. Today we'll do it. But what are the clothes we are going to wear? Right? Do I have the right footwear? What music will I listen to? Or what will I listen to that music on while I go for a walk or a run? We end up watching reviews about earbuds. Right? So what's the best exercising earbud? What I'm here to tell you is, start with what you have, right? Now, wow. Now, when I wanted to record this, I instantly started thinking, we all try to become, there's a good friend of mine who keeps saying, hum sabko Mahesh Bhatt banna hai. We all try to think that we have to be really good at it. But, so that's how I was thinking as well. So I should have a good studio, a nice recording mic, and then probably I should start speaking. But now I'm more comfortable speaking to you into the GoPro, so yeah, and it's adding to my activity. Now, in the month of July, I realized I went out for a walk in the evening and I couldn't walk for 10 minutes straight. I was pretty used to walking and clicking pictures at the same time, but I was always sitting down, grabbing a drink, having a smoke. It was pretty relaxed. Now, then I decided that the next day I'll go for about 20 minutes. So for 4 days, I went for 20 minutes in the evening, every session. And the fifth day, I said I'll go for a walk in the morning. So I got excited because I had not had that kind of activity in a while, right? So I got really excited. I was like, yeah. Now, I did 20 minutes in the morning, 20 minutes in the evening, stories on Instagram. So you get feedback, right? Everybody likes to get feedback these days. So I got feedback. So a lot of people said, you know what, the distance is too small. There were a few people who were supporting, but a lot of people who said, oh, the distance, the time, the duration. And a friend of mine, Rajat Sinha, he gave me a very good advice. He, in the lockdown, told me to read a book called The Compound Effect. And I've realized that that book has really helped me add on to things. And he had actually suggested that as how I could probably improve my business, get more customers and stuff. But I realized that a compound effect works in forming new habits. You should read that book. Unfortunately, I never read it, but I did listen to it while I walked. So what happened was, I started adding 5 minutes to each session of every fourth to fifth day to a week. And within about 35 days to 40 days, I could walk an hour in the morning, hour in the evening, non-stop. Now, the pace was pretty decent for a guy who is as unhealthy as me. And I'm telling you, I've seen healthier people than me who could not keep up for an hour. They can definitely do about 15-20 minutes of rigorous workout, but cannot probably sustain it over an hour. So I'm here to tell you, listen, be the tortoise and start doing it. Right now I've been speaking to you guys for about 5 to 6 minutes and I'm pretty okay with it. I couldn't do this earlier, walk and speak at the same time, do an activity and speak at the same point of time. So yeah, so first thing that you need to do is tell your mind that, listen, I'm going to start. And then you don't try to be Usain Bolt the very first day. His journey is also a long journey, so it is about the duration of the journey. So you need to get out there, start doing it. You will find encouragements and discouragements are side by side, but come on, we can all do it. So I hope this will help. I'm going to share my journey and my data as well. And coming to data, yeah. So a lot of people end up suggesting, you know what, you should buy that gadget, which that is more perfect in counting steps. You should buy that gadget because that records your blood pressure plus this and that. You know what, your phone records your steps. Start with it. That's it. Just start with your phone. Start with the wiry earbuds that you have. Actually, they are more fashionable these days, the wiry earbuds. Nobody is buying the TWS, truly wireless earbuds anymore. But anyways, so just get out there and start doing it. That's what I've been doing and it's helping me out. So in the next session, we are going to be talking about people and a little bit more about what motivates you. I hope today's session was informative and please keep watching. Every like, every subscribe, every share counts. Please help me out, guys, and I hope you have a great day ahead. Bye.